As digitalization progresses, communication is increasingly shifting to digital platforms. This expansion brings new opportunities, but also increases exposure to cybercrime. Can the widely used and proven SIM technology also withstand these threats in the digital world? We're in Munich at the headquarters of Giesecke+Devrient. Founded in Leipzig in 1852, the company has developed from producing banknotes and passports and printing payment and SIM cards to become a global expert in security.
Historically, we come from producing physical currency. And physical currency actually is the business of making sure that counterfeits do not come into play because they have better security solutions. And that's what we do in the meantime also in the digital world. I'm Ralf Wintergerst and I'm the CEO of Giesecke+Devrient.
The delivery of the first commercial SIM card in 1991 was a significant milestone in secure communication, as SIM cards are extremely difficult to hack even today.
The SIM is like a passport, right? It's a passport for your phone to travel around the world and access networks around the world. So like your passport has biometrics to identify yourself, the phone or the SIM card has secure keys and secure certificates to be able to access networks, and it's only you that can then access a specific network.
After more than 30 years, this technology is evolving. The small hardware component of the SIM card is being replaced by the embedded SIM, eSIM. But is it as secure?
The eSIM is as secure as the SIM card. There's nothing that's changed from the point of security. It's just the physical form factor. So the SIM card typically was inserted in your device, but an eSIM is now embedded in your device.
eSIM is more flexible and smaller than the SIM card. And since eSIM cannot be physically replaced, the risk of manipulation is even lower. This enables new possibilities for secure communication, such as wearables like smartwatches or a reliable and secure communication for IoT devices. A development that G&D itself has driven forward.
In particular, the last 5 decades was such a race on technology that we always had to see, okay, what we do in the physical world will likely be in the digital world as well. And that happened with one of our main products, the so-called SIM card, and we have reinvented that into a digital business model. And actually, we were cannibalizing our own products, which actually had very good cash flows and very good market position.
This strategic move has already paid off, with sales increasing by 18% in 2023 and profit up 17% to a record level of €347 million. For Wintergerst, the transformation of the company into a security tech company has just begun.
The rationale is very simple. The more the world digitizes, the more things are connected with one another, the more it needs secure solution for making it all work for the people in the end, right? So our mission is to protect billions of people's life and make it more secure.
As digitalization transforms our world, securing our digital communications is more important than ever. But with continuous innovation and a commitment to security like we've seen at G&D, the future of global connectivity can remain protected.